only on the leash. He can't really control himself. Apparently he is an escape artist. He's a bolter. He will slip out of his collar and he will run. He will not get into a car when told to, but it's just a crazy dog and he just needs to be controlled a little bit. So let me show you what he knows now. Otis, come, come.
Thank you. is his before heel. This is what it's like to walk this calf. Heel, come on, go. So as you can see, it's terrible. We're gonna make it great.
I'm Paul, this is Tracy, and this is Otis. Shit. Otis had a very, very severe problem with drinking and drugs until K9 off the leash got a hold of him. Now he is dialed in. Boot camp was wonderful. We have no issues whatsoever. The guys at K9 off the leash did a wonderful job. We're super excited. It's like a new toy ready to go home and play with. And I don't know. I don't know what else to say. We can't wait to send our next pup to K9 off the leash. Tracy, do you have anything to say?
No.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson at Off Leash K9 Training. Just want to take a quick second and thank you for the support and taking the time to watch this video of another great dog that we had an opportunity to work with. While online, check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And if you're curious about what other places around the country we service, visit us at joshwilson.dog. for information on my incredible trainers and other locations that we service. While you're here also, click one of the images on the screen and go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube channel or check out more videos of other dogs that we've had the privilege of working with. When you subscribe, you're going to get a notification every time a new video comes up, seeing the great dogs, seeing the silly stuff we get into with them. And as always, we appreciate the support. Thank you, and I really hope to see you soon.